मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू आर ऑल गुड। लेट्स डू वन एक्टिविटी फॉर अंडरस्टैंड द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ डिविजन। लेट्स डू द एक्टिविटी, लेट अस स्टार्ट। चिल्ड्रेन, व्हाट डू यू सी ऑन द चार्ट? Yes, very good. These are lollipops. Children, do you like lollipops? Yes, we are all like lollipops very much. Okay, children, we will eat these lollipops after the completion of class. First, we will count how many lollipops are there on the chart. Will you count with me? Very nice. Let us start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Children, tell me how many lollipops are here, dear children? Yes, very good. 12 lollipops are there. Children, we distribute 12 lollipops equally among 3 children. Now, children, let us take 3 lollipops and distribute them equally by giving 1 lollipop to each. Children, now tell me, how many lollipops have we distributed? 1, 2, 3. 3 lollipops we distributed. How many lollipops remained, children? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 lollipops remained. Now, children, let us take 3 more lollipops and distribute them equally by giving 1 lollipop to each. Now, children, how many lollipops have we distributed second time? 1, 2, 3. 3 lollipops we distributed second time. Now, children, tell me, how many lollipops remained now? Let us count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 lollipops remain after the distribution second time. Now, children, we take 3 more lollipops and distribute them equally by giving 1 lollipop to each. Now, dear children, tell me, how many lollipops have we distributed third time? 1, 2, 3. 3 lollipops we distributed third time. Now, dear children, tell me, how many lollipops remain? Very good. 1, 2, 3. 3 lollipops remain here. Let us take
three more lollipops and distribute them equally by giving one lollipop to each. Now, dear children, how many lollipops have you distributed? 1, 2, 3. 3 lollipops we distributed fourth time. Now, dear children, how many lollipops remained? Here, 0. No lollipops we have.
Total number of lollipops equal to 12. Distributed first time equal to 3 lollipops. Remaining lollipops 12 minus 3 equal to 9. Distributed second time equal to 3 lollipops. Then remaining lollipops 9 minus 3 equal to 6 lollipops remained. Distributed third time equal to 3 lollipops. 6 minus 3 lollipops equal to 3 lollipops. Remaining lollipops equal to 3. Distributed fourth time also equal to 3 lollipops. Remaining lollipops 3 minus 3 equal to 0. After the distribution of lollipops fourth time, remaining 0 lollipops. Children, total number of lollipops equal to 12. Children, tell me how many people distributed? Yes, very good. 3. How many times did we distributed equally? Very good. 4 times. How many did each one get? Very good. 4. Children, if 12 lollipops are distributed equally among 3, equally each one will get 4 lollipops. Children, the division form of this is 12 divided by 3 equal to 4. Means if we distribute 12 lollipops among 3 people, each will get 4 lollipops. Children, distribute 15 marbles equally among 5 children. Children, what do you see in the picture? Yes, very good. Marbles. And children. Now, children, tell me, how many marbles do you see on the screen? Yes, very good. 15 marbles you see on the screen. Children, now tell me, how many children are there on the screen. Yes, very good. There are 5 children are there. Now, students, we will distribute these 15 marbles equally among 5 children. Now, children, let us take 5 marbles and distribute them equally by giving 1 marble to each. How many marbles have we distributed? Children, very good. 5. Then, how many marbles remained, dear children? Yes, very good. 10 marbles. Now, children, let us take 5 more marbles and distribute them equally by giving 1 marble to each. Dear children, now tell me, how many marbles have we distributed second time? Very good, children. Second time also, we distributed 5 marbles only. Now, tell me, children, how many marbles remained? Only 5 marbles remained. Now, children, let us take 5 more marbles and distribute them equally by giving 1 marble to each. Dear children, tell me, how many marbles have we distributed? Very good. 5 marbles we distributed third time also. Then, how many marbles remained now? We have no marbles remained here. Here, 0 marbles.
మొత్తం గోళీలు 15. ఈ 15 గోళీలను 5 సమానంగా పంచుదాం. ఒక్కొక్కరికి 1 చొప్పున మొదటిసారి పంచినవి 5 గోళీలు. 5 గోళీలు పోగా మిగిలినవి 10 గోళీలు. రెండవసారి ఒక్కొక్కరికి 1 చొప్పున పంచినవి 5 గోళీలు. మొదటిసారి పంచినవి రెండవసారి పంచినవి పోగా 5 గోళీలు మిగిలినవి. మూడవసారి పంచినవి 5 గోళీలు. పంచగా మిగిలినవి 0. చెప్పండి పిల్లలు, మొత్తం గోళీలు ఎన్ని? 15. ఎంతమందికి పంచాం? అవును, సరైన సమాధానం చెప్పారు. 5. ఎన్నిసార్లు సమానంగా పంచాము? 3 పంచాము. ఒక్కొక్కరికి ఎన్ని వచ్చాయి? 3 గోళీలు వచ్చాయి. అంటే 15 గోళీలను 5 సమానంగా పంచితే ఒక్కొక్కరికి 3 గోళీలు వచ్చాయి. దీని భాగార రూపం 15/5=3.
గుడ్ మార్నింగ్ చిల్డ్రన్. How are you all? I hope you are all good. Then, let's do one activity for understand the concept of division. Let's do the activity. Let us start. Children, what do you see on the chart? Yes, very good. These are lollipops. Children, do you like lollipops? Yes, we are all like lollipops very much. Okay, children, we will eat these lollipops after the completion of class. First, we will count how many lollipops are there on the chart. Will you count with me? Very nice. Let us start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Children, tell me how many lollipops are here, dear children? Yes, very good. 12 lollipops are there. Children, we distribute 12 lollipops equally among 3 children. Now, children, let us take 3 lollipops and distribute them equally by giving 1 lollipop to each. Children, now tell me, how many lollipops have we distributed? 1, 2, 3. 3 lollipops we distributed. How many lollipops remained, children? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 lollipops remain. Now, children, let us take 3 more lollipops and distribute them equally by giving 1 lollipop to each. Now, children, how many lollipops have we distributed second time? 1, 2, 3. 3 lollipops we distributed second time. Now, children, tell me, how many lollipops remain now? Let us count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 lollipops remain after the distribution second time. Now, children, we take 3 more lollipops and distribute them equally by giving 1 lollipop to each. Now, dear children, tell me, how many lollipops have we distributed third time? 1, 2, 3. 3 lollipops we distributed third time. Now, dear children, tell me, how many lollipops remain? Very good. 1, 2, 3. 3 lollipops remain here. Let us take 3 more lollipops
and distribute them equally by giving one lollipop to each. Now, dear children, how many lollipops have you distributed? 1, 2, 3. 3 lollipops we distributed for the time. Now, dear children, how many lollipops remained? Here, 0. No lollipops we have.
Total number of lollipops equal to 12. Distributed first time equal to 3 lollipops. Remaining lollipops 12 minus 3 equal to 9. Distributed second time equal to 3 lollipops. Then remaining lollipops 9 minus 3 equal to 6 lollipops remained. Distributed third time equal to 3 lollipops. 6 minus 3 lollipops equal to 3 lollipops. Remaining lollipops equal to 3. Distributed fourth time also equal to 3 lollipops. Remaining lollipops 3 minus 3 equal to 0. After the distribution of lollipops fourth time, remaining 0 lollipops. Children, total number of lollipops equal to 12. Children, tell me how many people distributed? Yes, very good. 3. How many times did we distributed equally? Very good. 4 times. How many did each one get? Very good. 4. Children, if 12 lollipops are distributed equally among 3, equally each one will get 4 lollipops. Children, the division form of this is 12 divided by 3 equal to 4. Means if we distribute 12 lollipops among 3 people, each will get 4 lollipops. Children, distribute 15 marbles equally among 5 children. Children, what do you see in the picture? Yes, very good. Marbles and children. Now, children, tell me, how many marbles do you see on the screen? Yes, very good. 15 marbles you see on the screen. Children, now tell me, how many children are there on the screen? Yes, very good. There are
5 children are there. Now, students, we will distribute these 15 marbles equally among 5 children. Now, children, let us take 5 marbles and distribute them equally by giving 1 marble to each. How many marbles have we distributed? Children, very good, 5. Then, how many marbles remained, dear children? Yes, very good, 10 marbles. Now, children, let us take 5 more marbles and distribute them equally by giving 1 marble to each. Dear children, now tell me, how many marbles have we distributed second time? Very good, children. Second time also, we distributed 5 marbles only. Now, tell me, children, how many marbles remained? Only 5 marbles remained. Now, children, let us take 5 more marbles and distribute them equally by giving 1 marble to each. Dear children, tell me, how many marbles have we distributed? Very good, 5 marbles we distributed third time also. Then, how many marbles remained now? We have no marbles remained here. Here, 0 marbles.
మొత్తం గోళీలు 15. ఈ 15 గోళీలను ఐదుగురికి సమానంగా పంచుదాం. ఒక్కొక్కరికి ఒకటి చొప్పున మొదటిసారి పంచినవి 5 గోళీలు. 5 గోళీలు పోగా మిగిలినవి 10 గోళీలు. రెండవసారి ఒక్కొక్కరికి ఒకటి చొప్పున పంచినవి 5 గోళీలు. మొదటిసారి పంచినవి రెండవసారి పంచినవి పోగా 5 గోళీలు మిగిలినవి. మూడవసారి పంచినవి 5 గోళీలు. పంచగా మిగిలినవి 0. చెప్పండి పిల్లలు, మొత్తం గోళీలు ఎన్ని? 15. ఎంతమందికి పంచాం? అవును, సరైన సమాధానం చెప్పారు, 5గురికి. ఎన్నిసార్లు సమానంగా పంచాము? 3 సార్లు పంచాము. ఒక్కొక్కరికి ఎన్ని వచ్చాయి? 3 గోళీలు వచ్చాయి. అంటే 15 గోళీలను 5 మందికి సమానంగా పంచితే ఒక్కొక్కరికి 3 గోళీలు వచ్చాయి. దీని భాగార రూపం 15/5 = 3.